This is Tim Hart with Fremont Petroleum Corporation. We got done putting the conductor casing in, and right now we're digging the hole for the cellar. We need to put a 6-foot cellar in place in order to accommodate for the blowout preventer. You can see the cellar here. That'll get set in the ground and cemented in around that casing right there. And once that's completed, then we'll start drilling surface and set our surface casing immediately afterwards.